Watch this video to learn how to fix no audio or sound on LG WebOS TVs. Click the settings button on the magic remote controller. Choose sound settings from the all settings menu. Click on sound mode under sound settings. Under this setting, you can choose the best sound mode for any type of content you wish to watch. Click on sound out under sound settings. We can select the speaker or audio device to play the TV sound through with the sound out option. The TV speaker option allows us to play the sound through the TV speaker. Using the wired speaker option, we can play the sound through external speakers. Before playing sound on an external speaker, a wired speaker must be connected to the TV. Connect the HDMI or optical out port first. The wireless speaker option allows us to play sound by connecting a wireless speaker, such as Bluetooth devices, to the TV. Using multiple speakers, we can play the sound simultaneously on the TV speaker and external speakers. Click on Advanced Settings under Sound Settings.
You can adjust TV sound on Advanced Settings.
We can enjoy Dolby Atmos contents with vivid surround effects by enabling the Dolby Atmos setting. Balance controls the sound balance heard from the left and right speaker of the TV. It is set to zero by default, which means that both speakers sound the same. When you click on the balance setting, you can adjust the sound balance manually. Depending on the type of TV installation, the installation type settings optimize sound. This only applies if you're playing sound through your TV speaker, and it varies depending on the model of the TV. Adjust the sound for a wall-mounted TV. Adjust the sound on a stand-type TV. By enabling automatic sound adjustment settings, you can automatically adjust the sound for each program when you switch from one to another. If the selected output format is not supported by the program, DTV audio settings can select a digital audio format. Screen and sound settings can be adjusted manually to synchronize the screen and audio. By selecting this TV speaker delay option, you can adjust the speaker sound delay to match the screen. By clicking on the reset button, you can revert all settings of the standard sound mode to factory defaults. To continue with the reset mode, click Yes. Click on Quick Help under Support Settings. A Quick Help option allows us to see if the TV is working properly. If there is a problem, the user can change the settings or request a remote diagnosis. Click on Self-Diagnosis of TV Settings under Quick Help. By self-diagnosing TV settings, we can request a remote diagnosis. Click on the sound setting under Self-Diagnosis of TV Settings. Click on the first option if you cannot hear the sound or if the sound is small. Change the sound settings by clicking on Change Settings. When troubleshooting sound self-diagnosis, you can run sound self-diagnosis automatically by clicking the button. When you hear a sound, click on Yes. If not, click on No and it will show you the TV information, and you can contact LG Support Care. Click on the second option if you cannot hear the voice clearly and the volume goes up and down. This issue may be caused due to the auto volume adjustment setting. Therefore, disable this setting from the TV simply by clicking the Change Settings icon. When troubleshooting sound self-diagnosis, you can run sound self-diagnosis automatically by clicking the button. When you hear a sound, click on Yes. If not, click on No and it will show you the TV information, and you can contact LG Support Care.